Welcome to this short video on Material Legend. Material Legend command allows you to create a legend of all the different materials that are used on a different level. To demonstrate this, I'm going to come up here to the Kobi Toolkit ribbon. I'm going to select on Material Legend. Immediately, I get an error. It says Active View is not a drafting view, so I've got to cancel that. So first thing you need to do is create a drafting view. So I'm going to go to the View tab. I'm going to go to Drafting View. I'm going to set the name, the scale. I'm just going to go OK here. Now I'm in a drafting view. So now I'm going to come up to Kobi Toolkit. I'm going to select Material Legend. The dialog box comes up. So right here I can select my different views. So I want level 1. The scale set. The headers text. I'm going to leave it as is. My header text style. I could change that. My label text style. I could also change that. The distance between my rows, and I can also include surface patterns and unplaced materials. Right now, these are what's going to be in the legend. So all these different materials you see here will be in the legend. I can remove some, and if I had other materials over in here, I could add them back in. You can also change the order of them if you wanted to using the up and down. I'm just going to go okay. And there's the material legend that's been created. There's my header up here, all the different materials, and the name of the materials. This concludes this short video on Material Legend. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.